reaction with hydrogen. Except beryllium, remaining metals are formed or reacts with hydrogen forms metallic hydrides. Beryllium is not react with hydrogen, it does not form beryllium hydride. Except beryllium, remaining all are forms hydrides with hydrogen. This is a very important property. And next one is reaction with acids. Reaction with acids. See here, magnesium. So metal is react with acid, it forms magnesium chloride and liberate hydrogen gas. So means metal. The metal is reacted with HCl, forms metallic chlorides plus H2. Okay. So means whenever the second year group elements are react with acids, it liberate hydrogen gas. So that is our third property. And fourth one is reaction with halogens. Reaction with halogens. Second year group elements are react with halogens. It forms metallic halides. So those metallic halides are except beryllium halide. Remaining all are ionic nature. This is covalent nature. And next one is anomalous behavior of lithium metal. So in that we consider beryllium metal. In morning class we discuss lithium metal, here discuss beryllium, because beryllium shows a different characteristics when compared to lithium. So now Beryllium shows an anomalous character in second year group elements compared to remaining metals, because beryllium is a containing small atomic size. That is the first character. Second one is the beryllium generally forms covalent compounds. So those covalent compounds are insoluble in water, and also these are having a more lattice energy. Okay, due to the lattice energy means more attractions are present. Due to that, this beryllium is exhibit anomalous character or anomalous behavior in a second year group elements. And next one, diagonal relationship of beryllium and magnesium. Okay. Or so simple relationship, beryllium and magnesium. So see here, beryllium and magnesium halides are easily soluble in water. Easily insoluble in water, but soluble in ethanol, means alcoholic substance. And next one, beryllium and magnesium forms beryllium oxide. It is reacted with oxygen, it forms beryllium oxide. Magnesium is reacted with oxygen, it forms magnesium oxide. And whereas it is reacted with nitrogen, it forms beryllium nitride and magnesium nitride. This is a similar property. And next one, beryllium is reacted with organic compounds, inorganic compounds form beryllate, whereas aluminum also gives aluminate. So these are the relationship we can observe in beryllium and magnesium. And also beryllium easily forms crystallization substance with water. Magnesium also forms crystallization substance. This crystallization nature in second A group elements from top to bottom is decreases. So see here, this is forms octahydrate, hexahydrate, tetrahydrate. Means its crystallization character, its crystallization process from top to bottom is decreases. Okay, so this is the relationship of beryllium and magnesium. Okay, so up to this we can consider covered physical properties of second A group elements and chemical properties of second A group elements. After this we can, next one is general characteristics of second A group elements. In that general characteristics of second A group elements, we can consider again first heading is oxides and hydroxides. Oxides and hydroxides. So beryllium and magnesium metals are inert to air. In drastic condition, these are forms oxides, beryllium oxide. So beryllium oxide is act as a amphoteric substance. Amphoteric substance. Whereas remaining oxides, so magnesium oxide, calcium oxide, strontium oxide, barium oxides are shows basic character or basic substance. So this is one major difference from beryllium to remaining oxides. It means beryllium oxide to remaining oxides. Means beryllium oxide is shows amphoteric substance because that is your covalent nature. Remaining oxides are easily soluble in water. And next one, beryllium hydride. Generally this beryllium hydride is prepared in a laboratory with the help of lithium aluminium hydride. It gives lithium chloride and aluminium chloride is liberated during the preparation of beryllium hydride. This beryllium hydride or oxides are dissolves in water, produce hydroxides. So generally second A group elements are less reactive than first A group elements. And next one, we consider halogen property also same. In that halogen, so we consider fluorine is more reactive than chlorine, chlorine is more reactive than bromine, bromine is more reactive than iodine. We discussed in the morning class. So these are the characteristics or general characteristics of second A group elements. And next one is uses. So this is the last topic in S black elements. See here, uses. So what are the uses of second A group elements? So this is a general question and most important one. See here, this second A group elements like beryllium. This beryllium is used in preparation of alloys. And next one, magnesium metal. Magnesium is used in preparation of aircrafts. So means aircraft materials. And next one, and some of the metals are used in preparation of electronic cells or electrochemical cells. So these are the uses of second A group elements. These are the uses of second A group elements.